Good morning, folks. Well, here we are up at came up here last weekend and seen a bunch of stuff that is kind of uncrawlable, so we're going to come up here and do my version of a tire test between the the Proline Hyrax, these new RC four-wheel drive Wranglers I just picked up, and these Pitbull XLRs or XLRs, I think they are. I'll have to get the right name for you. But anyway, we're going to put all them on on this and see which performs better in the rock. All right, stay tuned. Okay, that was the Proline Hyrax. Next test is going to be Pitbull XORs. Okay, now we're going to test these new RC four-wheel drive Wranglers. There's a pretty nice looking tire. Seemed kind of sticky at the bike park. We'll see how it is in the rocks. Just changed bodies from that, which is double the weight of that, and as you can see that last climb, it's a lot better. Same tires, no other changes, so I'm going to try the Hyrax again, see if I'm going to go back to where I used to be. Thank you. Okay, here we go. We're back to the Hyrax. We're back to weight in the front, weight in the rear, and the Proline body. Back to where I started to see how this works.